Discovery of Fire.
One sunny day, three cavemen were collecting dry leaves. All of a sudden, the leaves were brightly glowing orange. This was how fire was created.
And
they began figuring out how to make the fire. They learned that rubbing two sticks together could make the magical orange flame.
And
they learned that cooking their meat prevented diseases and made them live longer. That most animals are afraid of fire.